keep the walls the same unless they're divided by something like molding. Create zones in your spaces and use rugs and furniture and lighting to divide them.